Hi there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's Rage Against the Machine and Bombtrack. There's no special tricks to this one, just some classic hard-hitting distortion. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. To give single notes a full round sound and power chords long, aggressive sustain, we're trying out the CMAT Mods Brownie. Just like Tom Morello's JCM 800, the Brownie goes beyond those classic rock tones. And with 18 volts, you'll notice a lot more output and a tremendous boost in headroom and clarity. And you can find the CMAT Mods Brownie right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Well, there's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. Thank you. Well, there's your look at Rage Against the Machine's Bombtrack. You also heard how the CMAT Mods Brownie can deliver a thick, aggressive tone with clarity around the notes and long, powerful sustain for your power chords. And you could find it right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.